there's a place we hit up pretty frequently when we're out on the road called the Whitewater Tavern in Little Rock. And a few years ago, we were sitting around, I heard two strangers talking about how they just got off working up, I think it was some oil rigs up in North Dakota. And they were living in tent cities and such, and just trying to get hired for the day to send money back home. And so these guys really connected with each other on a real human level about survival and providing for your family. And the one guy turns to the other and he says, "Man, can I get you a beer?" And he turns to him and he says, yeah, you give what you get back." And I thought that was about the best hillbilly wisdom I've ever heard in my life. It's like the hillbilly golden rule, but so much better. I'm still trying to wrap my mind around what "give what you get back" means. And I always mess this song up. Sometimes it's "you give what you get back," sometimes it's "you get what you give back." Either way, it works, you know. So this is called "You Give What You Get Back."
Thank you.
feel in time. He will work the mills and the hills for as long as he is able. Work won't make him rich, but it'll put some well-earned food on the table. It's true. 'Cause I made a little money, and I'm gonna send it home to you. I'm gonna send it home to you.